Hey guys, it's true. We bought a bus.
The Carbons are a rock and roll band from Kelowna that's changing the way music can be performed and enjoyed. After getting tired of continuous shutdowns due to the COVID-19 pandemic, they decided to buy a bus and take their musical talents to a street near you.
So it started out as, you know, a flatbed type of idea, and we were trying to think like, okay, how do we not set up every night? How do we become like more mobile, right? Because like a flat deck is nice, but it takes a long time to set up. You have to tear down every day. With this, we leave everything inside all the time. So we show up, it takes us 5 minutes to set up, and we're playing live music.
The Carbons have a goal of raising $10,000 to spruce up their bus, and there are several ways people can help out.
We actually started a Kickstarter for it, and it got denied because it was just like some like formatting thing or whatever. But I was like, I don't have time for this. And so I basically moved our whole Kickstarter to our website, and people can donate with like an Interact e-transfer or PayPal. So every donation will get your name on the bus. We started already inside the bus, so we have a couple names. We actually have a lot of catching up to do. But yes, every donation will get your name on the bus, as well as a chance to win a free live concert.
The Carbons are open to performances for anyone who has a front yard, a driveway, or even a campground, and they're willing to travel across BC, Alberta, and Saskatchewan. You can book them at thecarbons.ca. For Castanet News, Jayden Wasney, Kelowna.